Al lived off the grid. Whatever he needed, he poached. Armed with a shotgun, a chain, and a meat hook, he had all the tools he needed to survive, and all the tools he needed to die. He was too good a shot to blow his brains out. After all, he was born with the Second Amendment tattooed to his ass. So the gun is out. Even though Hal believed electricity was a secret form of mind control, he still couldn't live without his daily dose of Glenn Beck. So he used his meat hook to poach a little power. A fine way to die. But that's not the way Hal is going to leave us. Maybe Hal could off himself by poaching the old-fashioned way.
Damn, you bastard.
Raising a 500-pound elk with an 8-foot chain can sometimes leave you hanging. But no, the old hanged by an elk death will have to wait for another idiot. Because 20 feet from his shack, Hal stepped in a ditch and swallowed his meat hook whole. The hook went in his mouth and came back out his trachea.
This individual actually self-induced a tracheotomy. The problem with this tracheotomy is that the hole was never unblocked, so he was never able to breathe and he died of asphyxiation.
There's a lot of ways to die out in the wilderness. Hal found a new one. Hook-in-mouth disease.